Randall's in the shower, and I'm gonna cook us some waffles. Really just the toast ones where you just throw them in the toaster, because that's how we roll. And we'll put some jelly in it, on it, whatever. And it will be good. Yay, yay. First I get the toaster down. Wow! Does it feel like you get things out of your cabinet and everything just falls with it? Well, I thought that was gonna happen, but luckily it didn't. Yay, yay, yay.
Hi.
We're at the Arch.
We're taking pictures for our intro, and you guys will see it in a little bit. There's lots of people out because it's like 60 degrees.
It's really nice out. It's like 64, actually.
Oh, I'm sorry. I've been busy. Haven't looked at the weather.
Well, I did.
Okay. We are going to go a couple other places.
Yep. We'll see you there.
We're being recorded.
Oh, I didn't know I was being recorded. Hello.
Hi.
How are you today?
Good. Where are we going?
We're going to go drive by the high school to see if anybody is at the tennis courts. And then if there's not, we're going to go play some tennis.
Hey.
Yay.
Jessica tried on a tennis outfit whenever we were at Sports Authority getting me new shorts for tennis, and she looked really hot, and she wore a tennis skirt and her butt looked good. I'm gonna buy it for her one day. Thank you.
place and we'll just go slow.
Randal made me break a nail. This one. Oh, probably shouldn't fuck you guys off. My bad.
Where you going?
But see, it broke. So sad.
Come here.
Quit.
Let me see your eyeball.
No.
Come here.
No. Seriously. I'm trying to do laundry.
He told me to record you.
I was just joking.
Yeah. I like your new shorts.
Thanks. It's a beautiful one. Quit. Do it to them.
We are getting ready to try P90X and it should be interesting. I'm getting it set up now. Got my shorts and tennis shoes on. Jessica's getting ready to, oh, I thought she was putting shorts on. Maybe not. But first, Cheetos. That's probably not a very good snack, healthy snack to start out with. But I was really hungry. I only ate like three. We're at 54th Street. Yay. Kids, what are you going to eat?
Fajitas.
Yeah,